Okay, welcome to part 4 of my 20th Century Fox VHS, DVD, and Blu-ray collection. Where we last left off on part 3, I showed you The Simpsons, the complete second season. And this may be the final part, or maybe one more. So, without further ado, let's get started. Whoops. Alright, this one's hard to put back in the slipcover, so I have to put the camera down. There we go. Whoops. Sorry about that. The disc fell out. Tried to fall out. The discs are actually in these flaps, so I'm not going to show them. Or the episode guide. Whoops. There we go. That's it from all the DVDs. Now let's move on to the only 20th Century Fox Blu-ray I have. And that's it for my 20th Century Fox VHS, DVD, and Blu-ray collection. I hope you liked it, and see you on my next video. Bye!